Vitamin A is a fat-soluble vitamin that can be found in food in two forms, as retinol from animal-based foods or carotenes from plant-based foods. Vitamin A is important for growth, vision, and development. Vitamin A is also important for the maintenance of bones, immune function, and reproduction. The most common concern with vitamin A deficiency is blindness. Excess consumption, on the other hand, can lead to headaches, nausea, dry and cracked skin, and liver disease. Vitamin A can be found in meat and dairy products, and in yellow or orange fruits and green leafy vegetables. Research suggests that vitamin A in fruits and vegetables, carotenes, may not be absorbed like the vitamin A found in animal-based foods, retinols. In fact, for every microgram of retinol absorbed by the body, only 4 to 50% per microgram of vitamin A is absorbed from carotenes. To put that in perspective, you'd have to eat over 4 pounds of carrots to obtain that same amount of vitamin A in 3 ounces of beef liver. The recommended amount of vitamin A to be consumed daily is 700 micrograms for women and 900 micrograms for men. The upper limits consumed daily should not exceed 3,000 micrograms for either gender. With vitamin A, you may see IU, international units, listed versus micrograms. 1 IU is equivalent to 0.3 micrograms of retinol and approximately 0.6 micrograms of beta carotene. If pregnant, a woman should not consume more than 10,000 IU of vitamin A per day. Intake beyond 20,000 IU is associated with fetal malformations. For individuals that consume animal-based food products, deficiency concerns are relatively low, getting a rating of 1 on our scale. If you're among those individuals that limit or avoid animal-based products, the concern rating is significantly higher.